Greetings, fellow classic TV fans. So what does the 5-0 and Hawaii 5-0 stand for? Well, the 50th state, of course. And here's some other interesting numerical facts about the classic show. It ran for 12 seasons from 1968 to 1980, making it one of the longest-running police dramas in TV history. Before becoming McGarrett, Jack Lord was Gene Roddenberry's first choice to play Captain Kirk. He was actually fourth in consideration for Hawaii 5-0, which almost went to Gregory Peck. And only 5 days after his audition, Jack was in Hawaii and front of the cameras as Steve McGarrett. He then appeared in all 279 episodes. The groundbreaking opening sequence was listed at number 4 in TV Guide's Top 10 Best Ever. The show was nominated for 22 Emmys with 4 wins, two of which went home with the epic theme songwriter Morton Stevens. And finally, The Ventures' 1969 album, titled Hawaii 5-0, made it to number 5 in the Billboard Top 100 charts. And that's what I call Hangin' 10.